it?
No.
Can I have the ashtray? Why is it always so cold in here?
There's no heat.
Good club, dog. They're really out of stuff.
$1,000. You can ask more questions.
What?
Oh, God.
Rosebud.
You buffoon.
Gravy?
Gravy. You want to know about gravy?
Gravy?
I tell you, Mr. Thompson.
Trucking.
Trucking.
Oh,
trucking.
Trucking
now?
Don't lie. Oh,
here.
Yes.
I didn't say a word.
I'm sorry. I could have sworn you called my name.
Don't shout.
I can hear you.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Go down here. I can shout you.
Have a joint now. Here you go.
Thank you.
Have a joint and then tell me why you left the church. Come. What kind of Catholic do you call yourself now? Tell me.
The theater.
Theater. It's a sin and corruption now.
Yes, it's the devil's drawing room.
I've been... What have you been doing all these years that you've been away from the protection of Holy Mother Church?
I'm a dancer.
Tell me.
Dancer.
A dancer? You're one of those faggots.
Yes.
You can't fool me.
But Lord.
I've been there. I've seen it all.
You?
What are you doing now?
I was in a seminary myself.
In a seminary yourself?
Are you stoned?
Would you like a little?
I've never been
LSD. D-lysergic acid, diethylamide, 20 bombs.
Without water?
We'll have to do it the hard way.
You won't want to sit down.
Yes. Oh, colors!
Well, what do you want to do tonight, Marty?
Oh, I don't know.
Women.
Women.
Back to the womb.
Oh, I have an impersonation of Ethel Williams that'll lay you right on your bazoomy.
What do you want to do?
Oh, I don't know. You want to go to the city?
Where in the city?
Going to Chinatown? Hong Kong? And, I sort of like to see the sunrise, 57, on the river, so you get the bridge.
Is that something good?
Yeah.
Why don't we do that, but let's go swimming. Okay.
Is it your stomach or mine?
I didn't hear anything.
You didn't hear it?
Was it loud?
No. Are you sure that wasn't your stomach?
No, it was probably the train.
The train?
Yeah. The train goes to the city.
But it sounded like it was coming from your stomach.
Oh, it's a very little known route. Travels by the Alimentary Canal.
Alimentary Canal?
Yeah. My Latin teacher used to make puns about the Alimentary Canal. It's disgraceful, and continuing in this tradition.
What? What'd you say?
Do you want to go to the city?
Hide and seek.
Okay. From where? 100?
Yeah, your view. Oh, no, not from 100. I'll call you when I'm ready.
Well, I have to count.
Count back or from
100. Oh. 100.
Don't bother to reach one.
Okay. 199. 98, 97, 96. 95, 94,
93.
Ready?
Go. Ready.
Ready?
Yeah.
What do you want to do tonight, Mark? I don't know. You want to go to the city?
What's in the city?
I'd sort of like to see the sunrise. You know, 57th Street on the river.
Is that Sutton Place?
Yes. You know, you have the bridge.